Well,
the
welcome back, all your
report
agents.
Informs you of your current situation. For more details, open your iDroid and take a look.
Okay then. I got some supplies. Oh yeah, the SV coins. I think they're like a form of currency. Like, if you don't want to go out and loot for supplies, you could get some of those or something. But those medicines seem like they'll be more important. But anyways, today I'm gonna have to clear out that one place. After I claim all these things. Well, I'm gonna have to be heading there and taking out a few guys. I got some barricades ready too. Oh well, I can just come.
Cutting into these guys. Like, they used to be human. So now we're harvesting them for their electricity. So, are we gonna keep some of these creatures alive so we can harvest electricity or something like that? I'm pretty sure there should be a way to knock them out and keep them a constant flow or something. That'd be pretty neat. Knocking one out, then just slowly harvesting random proven energy. Well, time to go up. I'd like to clear a few of the guys in the alleyway first. I need drink. Okay, right after I harvest these things, I'll get a drink. Then I'm gonna move in further. not complain, but I thought I'd get more. My poking stick is not bloody enough. Yeah, a little bit more. Sorry, I had to drink something. Is that almost all of them? There's a decent number of you guys. You guys aren't gonna run out anytime soon. Yeah, sorry, y'all were impatient with you. Not wanting to come to my fence like one of you. Alright, who's next?
I realize that. Come on. Wait for your swing. Perfect. That's kind of cool. If they try and grapple you, they just fall to the ground. Is that almost all of them? He's like, you have to find the entrance. Oh, no, I see the entrance. Okay. Should be able to just run over there now. Now, what's up here? Okay. Anything else up here that I could loot? Let me guess, there's probably gonna be a surprise one.
Access the memory board and secure its data.
Stainless steel. That'll come in handy. All right, give me the info.
Data acquired from memory board.
Might as well unlock both.
I will analyze it. Return to base camp.
No bonus loot down there. Bye, guys. Kill all your friends. I'm leaving you three. You know what? Need a carrot. Drink some bad water. Synchronize. What do you have to say now?
Partial memory restoration complete. I've also reassembled fragmented data.
With this data recovery, you can now use the skill trainer. By using the power of Kuban energy to strengthen your body, you can learn special abilities called skills.
There All right. are Oh, new station unlocked. I do not trust it. That looks scary.
I detect a memory board.
Let's hop in.
Begin your search.
Wait. I get more avatars now? Or do I have to unlock them? Oh well. Let's build something. That's cool. Let's craft two more of these. Unlock something new. Huh. Okay. Now, what's in the dust? I need to build like a oxygen tank, right? So what would be under for oxygen tanks? Gear? Okay. That's for when I enter the dust. Ooh, that looks nice.
You've prepared an air tank. You can now enter the dust.
Having crafted an air tank, you can now operate within the dust. However, the tank is only so big. If the oxygen in it runs out, your life will begin to drop. If you're low on oxygen, you can use Kuban energy to replenish it. You can take advantage of this feature from your iDroid.
Let me pick up some food before I go.